And what have you noticed so far? We've seen two rotations. What has stuck out about the meet overall in your mind, Bridget?
It looks exactly how a first meet should. A little rushy here and there for some athletes. Not a lot of stuck landings on vault, but you should not be perfect. And everything is going to come exactly as it should. Balance beam is a make or break event, and right now Lily Hudson, her job is to start this Crimson team off and keep that ball rolling. Set the tone and just do your normal. Side aerial. I love how aggressive she is with her finishes, right down to her fingertips. Just the dismount, round off, 1.5 twist.